So we've got two bedroom with a living room with a heavy traffic pattern and where the sectional was. And the two rooms are over here. We're going to do a thorough pre-vac and we'll take some pics.
Alright, so what we're going to do here is we're going to go ahead and pre-scrub this first with the Orbot before we... So we went through the garage. This time we're using the water heater for heat, and since there was no washer and dryer, we connected directly to 220. And we're going to finish pre-scrubbing here. And Dominic's in the closet there cleaning.